Okay, what was I doing? I don't remember. Oh, I did all this. That's good. That's a good start. I must have ran out of materials. I probably need to go collect more wood. Let's go do that. Knowing me, I probably ran out of materials. Other than mahogany wood and other things. So, material hunting it is. One day in the fields game. I have no idea where that game is. What is this do? Oh, darker. I don't need to go there. It is raining right now. Jesus. Come on, any more wood? Give me anything, I'm begging you. So I just okay, take a look around Highland. Or Highland. I keep calling it Highland. They might have some wood there too. It's the mahogany I really need. Of course it's hard to get. We'll collect those, so I'm not worried about that. Oop! I'll take that. Okay, I'll just go up this way. I need the ones with the really dark wood. No, but I'll just take it, I guess. I can't see with all the trees. That one doesn't have it. Should also go to the junkyard. I probably needed more of that stuff too. Anything? Ooh, a safe. How many more hoops do we have in here? So should buy, let's just buy like two. 2 a day. Let me just learn it real fast so it's out of the thing. What is this? I've been carrying cheesecake around? Uh-oh. My TV's freaking out. Oh, here it is. I guess I should put that in the. I'll put that somewhere. I'll put it somewhere. Where's the other recipe that I took out? Oh my god, my TV, what is it doing? It's like red lines everywhere. I think it's my HDMI cord. Oh, this organizes everything. What? That's so nice. I have that DVD and I don't know what. I guess that's where I need to put the game on. Where's the other recipe that I just want? Oh, here it is. Pancakes? Not pancakes. Had pancakes this morning. Okay.
What are you doing? Stop.
This is bugging me. Gosh, having Julia is the best thing ever. I don't have to worry about cooking ever again. Gonna make sure I add more meals the more money I make. Sorry, that is a little higher. Nothing. Why not? No darker wood anywhere. Where's this? Oh, that's. Actually, let's go over here and back over here, I guess. Maybe I'll have some mahogany around here. I don't know. I had to collect some, so I guess I can build a couple things. Very scarce. Scarce. Random people calling me. No idea who they are. My TV is still freaking out. Let's take a look around, I guess. I don't know if I scheduled more people or not. I don't really remember what happened. Oh! I gotta put that in the restroom. Oh! Oh! What a great find! Cool. Let's keep. More wood. I'll take all that. Take all that I can get. Oh, there's another chest right. Oh. There's just chests everywhere. Okay. I'll take it. Probably need to reschedule. Oh. Let's reschedule some guests. There's someone mowing their yard right now. Uh-oh. Oh wait, this is my fault. I was like, wait, there's no one staying here. Okay. Yeah, I need to up the food in here soon. A lot of people with higher dining stats. Okay, that's good. It's good for now. I'll get any more 5-star reviews. I probably need to up a lot of stuff. No, I need to work on that one too. Ooh! There's more! There's another chest! I did not explore any of this, did I? What's in here? Oh, perfect! I was gonna buy those. Wait, take them out. Take that. Oh my gosh, do I have space? Hold on. We'll throw this away. Oh. Throw that away. Gimme. Yes. I should probably figure out what I need and what I don't need. Let's organize. Do I really need this fridge? No. I'll keep these two. I don't think I need the griddle, but we'll see what happens. Soul food. Just get rid of these. They're not hard to get. Oh my god, I know I have a crap ton of herbs, so I'm just gonna throw these away. They're so easy to get. Can't throw that away, unfortunately. Oh my god! Let's get rid of this. Why am I carrying out so many bell peppers? I'll just throw away that. That should be okay for now. Organize. Perfect. Should buy more silk. How much do I have right now? This is glass. Oh my god. Why is my TV doing this? I probably need- oh, that's right, I was gonna go to the junkyard. Let me do that real fast. I'm stuck. So I think I need some more metals. I can recall. I feel like I was like running low or something. Give me this. Did I just walk past the bus stop? I'm like, where is... I literally just walked past it. E24. Here we go. I should also collect the trash Wade collected. Do that too. What's that? Give me all the things. Ooh. Awesome. Definitely the wire. I'm gonna have to find one. You might have one already, and I think I just used that. But I can buy one. I just want to get this first hotel done so I can start people staying here. That would be amazing. Actually, I should. Okay. Let's just go into build mode. I'm like trying to think. I want to put these things down. Let me switch. Stuff that I got in the thing. This would be perfect in here. Hanks! Snack machine. I feel like it would be suited in here because it's a lounge. Right? And you want, like, snacks. I wonder what this is. Like, you want to, like, sit down and, like, eat a snack, right? I have no idea. It's been a while since I stayed at, like, in a hotel or whatever. Let's look here. Or actually, that's these two chairs here. These are like the reading chairs, I guess. Perfect! Now I'll put a little snack machine right here so people can go up and get snacks. And the movie theater's right there, so you want a snack, you can just come over here and get a snack and then watch a movie. Okay. Work in progress. Let's... Oops. Because I didn't buy those yet. It's perfect. I need to build the other bedroom. I'm probably gonna buy some more decorations to put in the room too. God, I have so much. I need to drop some of those off in the winter lounge. I know we're not out, but at least it'll be filled up and I don't have to worry about it again for a little while. What am I looking for right now? This isn't what I'm trying to do. I'm trying to craft. Okay. Okay, right. Pass the... Here's the vanity. Okay. Build that. Build this. And then we have... This is why this one costs so much mahogany. I need it. And so does the bed. Bed costs a lot too. Bed costs the most, really. Okay. Now, I just gotta place everything. So how do I do that room? Like this. Let me filter this. Bed. This. What should fit there? Maybe because the door is there. You should probably move the door. move it like here. Perfect. Perfect. Okay. Time to decorate. How many rooms do I have in this place though? I built two more. No, three more. Oh, because I was trying to figure out what to do about the bathroom. I guess three rooms is probably fine, and then we'll just do a bathroom in the corner. Unless... I might have to change... Yeah, because I haven't done anything. I might change this. What? Build a room there. Oh, wait. And then I build another room. Like that. Oh, never mind. And then we'll edit that. And like this. Put the door down. And then I'll probably put a bathroom here, and then maybe one more room here. Maybe? Wait. Hold on. Why did it let me build stairs here? That's weird. I mean, why did it let me build a room here? That's what I meant to say. Take this off. And then just expose. I guess. Oops. I was just trying to move the door. I guess. And then I need a bathroom. And then I built the bathroom along here, maybe? I think it should be able to reach them. And then I can probably build one more room, just like across here. Should be okay. Ah. It'll be an elongated room. That should be okay, I think. Okay. So we have four more rooms. Do need heating. Okay. Like I thought I needed heating. Where should I put it? Where should I put that room? Maybe I should make that little area that I built upstairs just a heating area instead. this bedroom would be freaking large. Oh. What if I take... Maybe not punch out? Edit this. Edit this. Is it? Okay, that was weird. Like that, maybe. I think when I add stuff, it should reach the other room. When I add more bathroom stuff. And then... No, that's not what I wanted. Tiddly room. I'll just put the room here. And that should be okay. Hopefully. Sorry. I'd open the garage for my mom. What was I doing? I was building rooms. I have to buy more silk sheets. Because I'm low on those again. I don't need that ugly wood. I need this wood! Gimme! Oh, this is... Oh, this one I was trying to grab. I was trying to grab the trash. A whole bunch of trash right here. Gimme that. Some metal. Stone pile. Can I look at that? Oh, perfect. Autosave. It's like a good place to contemplate existence. Okay. Ah, here it is. I need this. Just buy a bunch. What is that? And I realized what it was. How many slabs? I have those. What do I have? 20 iron plates. Fine, I'll build it. Oh, I think I need to build this one too. Ooh, I don't need the iron plates for this one. 5 silk sheets. Sure. Cool. No modern mechanics. Still won't start though. Perfect. I'll buy some more silk sheets. Because I used some of it. I think this is... Yeah, I don't want that. I need the good wood. Oh, you know what I need to do? I need to collect the trash. Not collect trash. Let's collect that. He's off for now on that one. Should probably build Gus's thing here too. Let me do that, so I can put it in here. Or, I said Gus. Why do I keep calling him Gus? I'm just gonna put it right in here. That's fine. Okay. Think I can work on this a little bit more? Hopefully. I need iron plates. Dang it. I gotta get my iron plates in the junkyard. My wood. Can't even build that. Well, that's a start. Need to buy some things from the trash. Dude, I should probably, I don't think I scheduled anyone, did I? Let's do that real fast. Yes. I have to put some level 5 bedrooms in here. Everything costs so much. I'm just picking random people. I'm like, this is okay, I guess. I just have to up stuff in here. And then I need to buy a couple lights. How many bedrooms did I make? And don't I need a couple? I think I think I need it for the ones downstairs too. No. Okay. So I have 4 bedrooms and then 2 downstairs. So that's 6 bedrooms total. This rug might be too big for the other room. Oh wait, but I already have. Do I need one rug? I need one of these. 2, 3, 4. I'm gonna buy these for the bathroom again. Do I have space? I got this some stuff. I have one more spot. Let's buy. These bonsais are really cute. That'll be what we're working with around. Sure. Put this rug in here. That there. That light there. Oh wait, this is actually already lit up, I didn't realize. Do we need a light in this? Did I put a light in this room? Yes. This room needs light. I think. I hate uneven things. And I'll put this rug down in here. That's cute. And then every room needs a light. That one will have a light, I just realized. I guess I bought too many lights. I'm gonna save it for later. Actually, I don't need it here. Okay. But I think every room in here has lights now. Yep. My inventory. I'm going to just put these. Oh, I forgot to go up with 4. Okay. I just needed to put these down. Just put it down. I put the bath there. And then I'll put the towel rack right in this corner. That should be good. Let me. don't know what I was gonna do. I need to finish this. Okay. Let me go back. I'm gonna work on High Lake some more. And then we'll do more wood collecting. I should probably go ahead and do that now, actually. Give me all the fuel. Oh, that's right, I need iron plates again, too. Oops. Okay. Let's go to High Lake. Decorate more. Put, I guess, better food options in, too. That's the plan. Whenever we get there. It's taking a while. Oh, did it freeze? What? What did I do? That was weird. I shouldn't. Uh-oh. That's not good. Oh, what did it last save? I'm gonna have to do it again. Why does this game have to do this to me? This is before I got on the bus? When was this? It's PM, so it's night. When I put the decorations down, I don't remember when it last auto-saved. Oh, so I put the lights down. So what's in my inventory right now? Oh. Oh, so it's like right after I put those lights down, pretty much. So I just gotta put these back down. So it wasn't that far, thank God. Like, where the heck? What the heck was I doing last? I gotta, oh. And then I need to put light in. No. Okay, perfect. So it's just before I put that bathroom stuff down. Wow. Okay, I'll take that. Okay, so yeah, I'll die like I go. And then I'm gonna visit Winterberry as well and work on that a little more. Definitely need better bedrooms. I probably have to do that. I probably have to build some level 5 bedrooms in there. Julia needs to be making some better meals. Let's see, what can I do? Maybe this. That raises it to 26. So maybe I'll trade this for something else. That instead. Oops. I'm gonna trade this out. How do I trade it out for something else? I don't know. I guess I'll just add. I'll just add that. I don't know how to remove an item. Okay. That should be good. I also need to up her food in here, too. I did, like, some of the cheapest food possible, but it needs to be better. How do I replace it? Oh, I did that time. That was weird. Okay. I'm trading in for some higher leveled stuff. that's 4, 6, 5. And then maybe make this. Let me trade this out. Oops. Adjusting it. I keep pressing the wrong button. Like that. I guess I'll add one more thing. It's 24 now. So what did I do differently here? Okay, I have this. Mr. Potato. Popcorn, and then this hearty soup. So what do I have here? Let me change this for the roasted potato. Yes. Oh no, it didn't do it. There we go. Okay. And then I need the hearty soup here. That's what I need. Oops. What I need to take out is this. How do I take it out? I want to take this out. Oh, I have the grilled cheese twice. Flushing it. I don't know how to remove it. I just have to do it for something that's a little cheaper, I guess. I keep pressing the wrong buttons. There we go. I just make this. There we go. Oh, those are the same. Enable. Perfect. Collected from him. There. Collect from that. And collect. I should probably go ahead and turn Gus here off. Ah. Enable. I need to earn a lot of trash right now. Okay. Perfect, an autosave. Okay. What do I need to do? I need... What are my weaknesses to get more 5-star reviews? I guess my bathroom needs to be better. My bathroom probably needs to be better. I'd raise my dining, so that should be okay. Any more decorations? What beds are these? What kind of beds are you? Apparently not. They don't want to tell. I'll look at my crafting. Are those level 3 or level 4? I don't remember. Oh, they're level 3. I should make some level 4 beds. I got plenty of that wood, that's for sure. Okay, let's do that. How many bedrooms do I have? I have 3 down here. And 3 upstairs. So 3 and 3. I probably need to build a better bathroom too, so I'll probably need to do that too. Oops. Yeah, I need to build some better bathrooms. I think my dining is okay, and then I'll probably add more decorations. So... I need to build better stuff. Yeah, I need iron plates. I have to go get some iron plates. Okay. Build that. And then build one more. So this one doesn't have the level 4 stuff. It doesn't have a bin or a bureau. So just need these, and one more. Oh, it doesn't have the other thingy too. Okay, that's fine. I need them to wake up. They're all asleep, but... I should probably buy a couple decorations. Some better decorations, I should say. Maybe I'll get... I don't know what I should get. Also, the cherry blossoms were so nice. Let's just get 6 of these. I think I already have some, but that's for the other place. Fireplace. Maybe I'll get those for the larger rooms. Oh, but that's very expensive. Never mind. Trying to decide. shelves. Oh. I don't have space. Let's just, Oh, this person's sleeping! Why? Oh, shoot. Shoot. Why am I always out of space? Oh my god, there's so much of this we really don't need. Don't need all that wood. Okay. Okay. Time to fix up your room. I'm hoping that I can fit this bed in here. Perfect. And then... trying to figure out how I want to fit this in here, and it's not making it very easy. There we go. Perfect. That works. Okay, decoration's 42 now. Those are good. Okay. Let's put a bonsai in there. Okay. We can throw that away. And throw it away. And we can throw the old bed away. We're never gonna use those ever again. Oh dear. Now, I can place this bed. Oh, perfect! Perfect fit. Let's see if I can put this right here. We're about to find out. Yes, I can. Perfect. Down in here. Okay. Now we need to do. Oh, the person's sleeping. Get out of your bed. Thank you. Facing, I guess. Okay, now. Oops. Ah, the vanity. Okay. Okay. Just trying to look at the room stats. Possible. The room is so tiny, I can't see. Because it's a small room. Okay. Okay. Let me go to the upstairs now. Bye. Vanities. These terrible things. Get out of here. Oops. Put that down. And this will go down somewhere. Okay. Perfect. It's a lamp. Please. Oh no, now I... Oh my gosh, why is it so hard to click on the thing? There we go. Okay. Now... Bonsai in. And then I put the lamp down. Perfect. That's good. Okay. Put that there, I guess. I already put a bonsai in there. What the heck? Don't remember doing that. Had it. I was like, what happened? Perfect. Cute. My room. Rooms are getting better. Not done yet. Perfect. Go back to my furniture. Is this just a bedroom item? Yeah. Okay, we can throw these away. Do you want another bonsai? I don't know what to do with that. That is good. All right, that's a good start. Now, should be getting some nicer reviews now. Everything's much higher. Should be good. This is the only bedroom that doesn't have hygiene. I guess I need to build better bathrooms. I don't really know. Oh, perfect. Perfect time to save after doing all that. The bedrooms themselves are pretty good. I just need to get more metal stuff. Yeah, let me do that first, and then I'm gonna go to Winterberry. Well, I'm gonna come back here, and then I'm gonna go to Winterberry. That's the plan. I guess we'll pick those up. Actually, I should, just for now, just throw people in. They're gonna get some earnings. Oh my god, 75. Yeah, I need some work. Sorry, everyone. My place kind of sucks still. Very high traits. Jesus. Sorry. Work in progress. Gonna go to the junkyard. That's where I was gonna go. $50,000 coins. I'm trying to like turn everything off. Like turn, or at least just turn weight off. And then just not buy anything for like a long while. You get that many coins. Give me everything I need, please. No, I do not. It blends in so well sometimes. The other junk here that I can't interact with. I think I got everything now. Hopefully. Okay, let's make some better bathrooms. See if that helps some stuff out.
Or really just one better bathroom. We just need that one bathroom to reach that room.
It's just in a weird spot, so.
I don't know how we're gonna get it to do that.
Oh my god. I'm like low on iron plates. But I have enough to make these. Materials. Oh my gosh, I'm trying to find stuff like impossible. It just doesn't quite reach it. I don't know what I can do. They're still in the way. Oh, no! She went back in! Crap! What is happening right now? Okay. There we go. Okay. So what if I do that? Yeah. Do not make this very easy, do they? Does this even reach this bathroom? Bedroom? No. How do I get this? Unless I have people staying. Crap. I don't know what to do. I guess I'll have to shrink this bedroom down and then move these. That's probably what I'm gonna have to do. That might be what I have to do. I don't really know. For now. Some light, some stuff in the bathroom. Some decoration. A scam call. Hang up. Yeah, I don't know what to do. Okay, I'm gonna put this floor mirror. Oh my gosh, I need a filter. Forget every time. I'm gonna put this down, like, there. And then I'm just gonna go should be good for now. I should be happy with that, I guess. I don't know that benefits it really, but probably not. No. Okay. I am gonna go out. So maybe I should start the day over. And then I need to go back to 824 and collect more materials. So I'll just do that. Okay, good. I have 1 5 star. There we go. My rooms are so much better now. Why are you guys complaining? Okay. I think I've bumped up my decoration. Jesus, ladies. To do that for that bedroom. Wait, oh, we should have canceled. I didn't realize. Oh well, we'll have to wait again. I don't want to uncancel it now. Trying to get good reviews. Okay. I'm just gonna go to 824. Get more stuff. Go to Sawdust, get more stuff. Now I'm gonna go to Winterberry, get more stuff probably. And then work on that.
It is extremely slacking. Pretty rough.
Much moolah. I was hoping that maybe reset if I slept. I don't think it did. No. Let's come back. Okay, under where I go. Definitely need a lot more decorations. So probably do that first.
Get more better decorations.
Also, I should probably, grab this. I should probably stop up the heat. Oh. Do I not have anything in here? It's not saying I'm out. Oh my gosh. It's hard to get the command to show up. Oh my gosh, I'm trying to go to my inventory. I have a crap ton of fuel because I've been collecting it. Yeah, 40 left. Where'd he go? There we go. I can see it. Okay, that should be good for a long while. Oh, perfect. Uh-oh. I'm out. Uh-oh. Sorry, y'all. I guess it's been a while since I've last been here. In there. Okay. What can I do? Do I need more comfort? I'm probably gonna have to wait. I'm just gonna get more decorations for now. I should probably also collect trash. Please and thank you. Perfect. A lot. Guess I'll buy more bonsai. How many rooms do I have? I should probably look at this. Did I actually let us stand here? Do I should do that? Well, I'm gonna start bumping up the decoration a little bit, so. I'm definitely gonna need more comfort soon, but for now, I just wanna get Pinefall situated. I'm gonna get that started up, and then I'll come back and work on the beds for here. Like, that's the plan. Okay,
I'm trying to think. What do I want to do?
Okay. I have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 downstairs. I have so much space. I can definitely put more decorations in these rooms. And then here, I have 2 more. Okay. Cool. Okay. So, I have 7 total. Let's get some bonsai. 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay. I'm like running through my brain. I'm like, okay, how much of what do I need? Let's start with those. Build. I have new furniture. Because my rooms are definitely empty. Like, I could definitely fit a bunch of crap in here. I should buy some paintings, put on the wall or something. Something like that. Okay. This should definitely help up the decoration. Bonsai for everyone. I have bonsai. I don't know what he said. Boom. Bonsai. That's what I meant to say. Okay. Perfect. Cute. Everything is coming together. Okay, that, and this. Nice. Decoration is much more higher. That's good. Good start. Okay. God, is this rug gonna fit in here? This rug is too big for that room. Oh God, I didn't realize. I'm gonna have to buy a smaller rug for that room. That's really funny. Is there any bonsai in there? Well, we'll put one in here. Perfect. All right. I guess I'll put this rug in the lounge. I don't really know what else I want to do with it. To buy a different rug. This one says medium. So hopefully it's smaller. We're gonna find out. Yep, it's a bit smaller. That should work. Cool. Okay. It's a good start. I might buy some painting as well. Just to put up on the walls. Spending all my trash. Build. Where would you like to sit, Mr. Sheep? He's so wide. He's wider than I thought he was gonna be. Hopefully it's not blocking the door. Each up. You got him fine. Okay. That's fine. And we'll put the painting up. There's no plain walls either. No, where should you go? Perfect. Good enough for me. See the little tail. Cute. That there, sure. Sure. That's fine. Okay. Up the floor. Above his bed, and then Sheep Pal can go like keep your guess. That's fine. Okay, that should definitely have upped the decoration in a lot of these rooms. Yeah, awesome. Look a lot fuller now too. That makes me happy. Okay. I think there's mahogany around here. Yes. Give me some wood, please. No, not that kind of wood. He's just in the dark. I'm gonna put a light in his house. Snowing! That's cute. Nope. This is the bottom of the loop here. Anything? No. Please give me mahogany. There you go. Yes. Does he have a quest? I can't walk. What's in here? Oh, phew. We haven't crossed paths in a while. How are you? I'm great. Business is booming. You know, as they say. Who says that? They do? Never heard it before. I guess they just didn't get to you yet. Excuse my half-witted attempt at humor. I'm not just myself today. It's been very cold lately, and no matter how much wood I burn or sauna breaks I take, the cold can be so overbearing. Back when this ski cabin was at its most popular, people would concoct a lovely drink. You only need a sip, and it would warm all of your insides. It's kind of tea. Not to mention how delicious it was. The humans coming over now drink lots of things. We can even make some. Do you think it's something you could try to make yourself? It's not your average tea. That'd be swell. 3 plum snaps? I don't know if I have that recipe. Oh! I guess I'm going to Highland then. I thought I was saving. I got my hopes up for nothing. Come back here. I don't know if I have that recipe or not. I have to check. Here we go. Okay. Let me make sure I need to make sure I don't need to buy it first. So I probably need to, but I don't know. Bread pudding, plum galette, pickled beets. Oh, plum snaps. Okay, I'll buy that. And let's try all of these actually. Just so I don't have to worry about anyone. Try that. And this. Oh, I'm just carrying on meals. Should have put that in the Winter Lodge. I didn't think about it. I'll have to go back there anyway. Okay, I think I got all the recipes. plum snaps. I need 3 of them. Okay. Well, let me look at the rest. I just want to look at the recipe. See what I need to do. Plum snaps. I need to boil sugar and plums with fuel. That's all I need to do. Okay. Alright. So what do I have in my inventory right now? First of all, it means I don't need this cutting board right now. I just need the stove. Now, do I have plums on me? I don't know. Yep, I have 11. Do I have plenty of sugar? Do I need to go to the shop? I don't have any sugar. To the shop I go, I guess. Off I go. Okay. Where am I going? One, two, three. Okay. Back to my cooking destination. Uh-oh. It's taking a while again. Oh, jeez. Don't scare me like that game. Okay. All I gotta do is boil. Oh, perfect. Oh, nice. Now if I can just... Yep. Let's pull up the recipe. And where you got sugar or plums? Perfect. And cook. Oh, apparently I'm making 9. Didn't think that was possible. On my way now. Back to Winterberry. wonder what's going to happen when he has one of these. Is he up here? Closer. I brought what you needed. You had any luck? Yes, I did. Oh yes, excellent. Even a small taste hits the spot wonderfully. I appreciate you taking the time out of your day for me, Hank. I understand why you enjoy helping others. It feels good to do so. As long as it doesn't come at the cost of your own suffering. You cannot give others what you don't have. I enjoy keeping the flame alive in the face of a freezing cold. Sometimes I wish I could share the warmth as well, spread it around. If it would be of any use of you, of course. Ooh! Jax offered Hank his upkeep services to make sure the fire never went out. For that purpose, he would use his tired and tested steam machine, the best in the business. Wherever the cold reached, Jax would be there to keep the guests snug as the bug in the rug. Oh yeah, that would be amazing. Fantastic, I'll need to spawn your resort to set up my apparatus. I think a little bit of fire will go along the way. Ooh, nice. Okay. Jax has offered to come work for you. Specialty is heating. Learn the blueprints for Jax's panel, now crafted at the workbench. Place Jax's panel in any utility room in a resort to unlock the services for that area. Can turn on Jax's service through the cabin management screen. Jax will automatically fill up the heaters you indicate with fuel, keeping them chopped off and functional. Jax will charge a fixed cost for the heater for a day. Okay. That's the same. Okay. Good enough for me. Oops.
Yay.
Alright, stop. Okay. I just want to test this out. Do I? I guess I need them in each utility room. That would make sense. I'm getting there. No! I need iron plate! Alright, we'll figure that out later. I'm just gonna put all this food that I have in the dining in here. Oh, do I even have space? I didn't think about having space. I just wanna scroll there. Okay. Oh my gosh. I'm guessing I don't have space because it's not letting me go over to the thing. Okay. Well, I'll drop off at Hailey. And then I'll probably wrap it up. My dog, and then I gotta feed her. Do I have space in this buffet? I wouldn't be surprised if I didn't. Nope. Dang it. I also have to put it in the other place. Alright. Whale. house. Yes, please. Don't crash. Alright, well, that'll be it for now. So, I got one done. I finally got Jax. I need more iron plates. I'm running out. I need to collect some.
Where else I could get them? I don't remember. Besides the junkyard. I don't know. It's been a
while. Well, that'll be it for now. Because you're working on a pipe fall. Hopefully I can... Once I can get that next cabin set up. The first cabin set up. And then start having people going there. And building up more money. Hopefully. And then... If I can get that... That's my goal for next one. To get that first cabin set up, pretty much. But I added more decorations to Wonderberry, and then I pretty much upped up High Lake, so I'm hoping that I get a lot more and better reviews. We'll see how that goes. But that'll be it for now, so hopefully I'll see you soon. Goodbye.